computer peripherals. Okay. Napamawdi ha?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, what is peripheral? Sige daw, be. Okay. So, peripheral is a piece of computer hardware that added to the computer in order to expand its ability. No? So, peripheral, in short, siya itong ginatungag sa computer, no? Mga accessories inside the computer system. Okay. So, what are the inputs and output devices of computer? So, input devices is composed of device that accept data and instruction from the user or from another computer system. So, input, it means lahat ng gina-input na data or pinapasok na data is input devices. No? So, output device. So, output device is any piece of computer hardware that display results after the computer has processed the data, input data that has been entered. Okay. So, next is the storage device. So, storage device, no, is any apparatus for recording computer data in permanent or semi-permanent form. Example of this are flash drives, no, CDs. So, those are storage devices or hard disk drive. So, we have two types of input devices. First is the keyboard entry. Data is inputted to the computer through a keyboard. No, so kabalo naman ta tanan keyboard, no, tanan na gina-encode nimo sa keyboard is the keyboard entry ang tawag. Okay. So example is keyboard, no? Okay. Simple keyboard entry yun. Okay. So, keyboard is the first input device developed for the PC that sends information about the keys you press, no? So, first input device na na-develop sa computer, no, is the keyboard. Okay, any question? Wala pa?
Wala pa, sir.
Okay, hermosa. Good. So, another type of input device is the direct entry. Direct entry is a form of input that does not require data to be keyed by someone sitting at a keyboard. So kani sila is dili na siya pareha sa keyboard na i-type pa nimo, no? So there are three categories of direct entry devices. First is the point devices, no? Pointing devices is an input device used to move the pointer or cursor on screen. Example, pinaka-common is the mouse, touch screen, light pen, digitizer tablet, or in short, tablet. No? So, kung makita ninyo ni sila, kani sila is wala na nagagamit o keyboard. So, ibig sabihin, these are direct entry. So, pag pistitin mo sa mouse, direct na siya mag-input of information. Okay? Okay lang? Dili kay paspas? Kung na mo yung pangutara,
okay lang, sir.
Okay. Sige. Mouse. No? So, mauni sa mga wala pa kaila kay mouse, mauni si mouse. The most common pointing devices used to PCs, which is used to move a little cursor around the screen or clicking and dragging. So, at ka naman ginagamit na to sa laptop, PCs, no? Ano. Next is the touch screen. So, most commonly, ginagamit niya sa popular for smartphones and tablet. So a display screen that is sensitive to touch or a finger or stylus. So mao na ginatawag na touch screen. No, they are all sensitive to touch. No, gamay lang nimo na touch, sensitive na dayon, mulihok na. So wala si touch screen. So use in myriad application including ATM machines, retail point of sales terminal. Kaning point of sales terminal is example katong sa mga grocery. Di ba? Nakapansin ninyo ng mga sa grocery touchscreen, no, for example SM, KCC. So they use point of sale terminal. Okay, next is the car navigation. No, may mga touchscreen po sa car. Okay. Next is the light pen. No, under gihapon ni siya sa direct entry. Okay. So touch a light pen is a light sensitive stylus wired to a video terminal used to draw pictures or select menu options. No, so ang uban sa cellphone na diretso apil na light pen or sa mga drawing sa mga artists or mga comic artists, no, may mga light pen. Okay, so digitizer or tablet. No? So a graphics drawing tablet used for sketching new image or tracing old ones. No? So also called graphic tablets. So another example of direct entry devices is the scanning devices. Okay. Scanning devices is a device that can read text or illustration printed on paper and translate the information into the form the computer can use. Okay. Example, no? So kani, the device that can be read text or illustration printed on paper and translate into information into form of computer can use. No, so example katong mga scanner katong sa KCC, Gaisano, SM, kanang murag pusil-pusil, no, kana mga QR code scanner katong sa mga terminal sa mga checkpoint, di ba, ginascan nila, so scanner tawag ana. Naputay scanner para sa pictures, no? So mo na sa illustration ito ha. Barcode reader, okay, sa ATM machines ay sa mga credit card. Scanner, no, image scanner. Okay. And the next direct entry is the voice input devices, no? So audio input devices, also known as speech or voice recognition system, that allows user to send audio signal to a computer for processing, recording, and carrying command. For example, katong kay Iron Man, no, katong iyahang gina-command, so that is voice devices or ano siya, voice activated. No, so audio input devices such as microphones allow user to speak to a computer in order to record voice message or navigate software. So ang akong ginabuhat karon, no, so I have my audio input pod. So ang headset nako naapo siya ay microphone, no, so that is voice input devices. Okay, microphone allow user to speak to the computer in order to record voice message or navigate software. Okay, navigate software means mga voice activated software, no, katumingon og sana turn off the lights, no, automatic mag off. So that is example of voice navigated or voice command. Question?
Wala pa, sir.
Wala pa. Oh, okay lang, o paspas kayo.
Okay lang, sir.
Okay lang. Okay. Wala mo ito itong good. Murag ako lang ba? Hindi mo po mo. Okay, so microphones, no? Okay na na, oh. Okay, what is output? What are output devices? Okay, before mag-proceed sa output devices, no? Sige, i-ano sa nato? I-review na to ang input devices. Okay, example. Well, what are the example of input devices? Sige, Dobe.
Keyboard.
Okay, keyboard. Very good. Hermosa. Isa pa.
Mouse.
Mouse. Very good.
Yung mga, ano sir, yung mga scanner.
Scanner. Oh. Okay, very good. Pag-iingon na input devices, tanan ng mga device na naghahatag kag information pamaagi sa gawas, no? For example, gina-type ni mo pasulod sa computer, no? Keyboard, di ba? So mao na ang ano, gikan sa gawas, ipasulod sa computer, mao na siya ang tawag na input devices. Sige daw. For example, scanner. Ang picture na gikan sa gawas, isulod na to sa computer, gamito na to scanner. Diba? Tanan na isulod nimo sa computer na information, mao na ang tawag na input devices. No? For example, microphone. Ang akong istorya, madunggan ninyo dira sa computer. Kay tungod, nagamit ta og input devices. Okay? So, inanapod si output devices. Si output devices, no, any piece of computer hardware that display result the computer of after the computer has processed the input data and that has been entered. So, katong ipagawas na po ni computer. Gikan sa sulod sa computer, ipagawas niya, mao na ang example sa output. Okay? Nasabtan? O libog? Or another explanation pa? Hermosa?
Nasabtan, sir.
Okay. Basta tanan na information na isulod nimo sa computer, ang ginagamit nimo na device, input. Tanan na information na igawas nimo sa computer, ang ano-ana is output. For example, ha? Mahatag kong example sa output. Printer, di ba? Sige daw, Hermosa, nganong output device man si printer?
Kaya gagawas man siya, ano, sir, yung i-print mo na image or text, i-print up, magiging hard copy na siya.
Okay.
Na soft, yung sa soft copy na ano.
Okay, so inana ang output devices. Okay. Naklaro, Fernandez?
Po, sir.
Okay, si Alim. Okay lang ka diha, Alim?
Opo, sir.
Okay, very good. Ano ba? Aptik. Okay. Okay. So, what are output devices? Sige daw, Vic, isa makahatag yung example kung nakuha na ninyong
ako,
idea.
Sir.
Ah, sige, Hermosa.
Speaker.
Okay, very good. Speaker. Anong speaker? Sige daw, Vic.
Kay... ano man siya og sound sir, siya igawas man niya ang sound ni gusto nimo ipatugtog nga ano sa imong okay. Computer.
Very good, no? So ibig sabihin i-out niya or output. Another example is the speaker. Okay, no? So number monitor. One example is the monitor, di ba? Gikan sa sulod sa computer, ipagawas niya, ipa-display niya, so monitor. Okay, next is the LCD projector. Gikan sa sulod sa computer, ipagawas niya gamit ang projector. Okay? Next, smart board. Printer. Tama si Hermosa, no? Speaker. Oh, speaker dito yung mga, no? Okay. So, we have five example of output devices, no? First is the computer display monitor, LCD projector, smart board, printer and speaker. So, what is computer display monitor? So, it is displays information in visual form. using text and graphics. So these are example of monitor. Okay. So ang mga monitor karon nag-upgrade po, nagka-high tech, no? Kanisya sa unang panahon pa ni. So mao ni siyang ginatawag na CRT monitor. So CRT means cathode ray tube, no? Where the only type of display for use with desktop PC. So mao na ning ginagamit sa unang panahon, pinakaunang computer, CRT. So are relatively big, 14 inches to 16 deep inches and heavy over 15 pounds. So bugat gyud siya. Okay? So another example is the LCD monitor. So LCD stands for liquid crystal display. No? This LCD technology has been used in laptop for some times. No, dali lang siya napulihan kay tungod kani magud si LCD pag ma-press la nimo ang screen, mag-itom na ang screen, murag na itubig, so mao na si LCD. So ang next na LCD is the LED, no? So mao na yung mga latest karon LED, no? So LED monitors or light emitting diode. So LED is a display of lighting technology used for almost every electrical and electronic products in the market. No, from tiny on and off lights to digital readouts, flashlight, traffic light, perimeter, and lighting. So, halos tanan karon ng mga produkto is LED powered na. No, so ang cellphone, ang mga Christmas light, ang mga suga na to, di ba? Na ginatawag na LED light, ang mga flashlight, no? So, inana. Ang disperensya lang ni LED, pag maguba ang isa ka light, no? Harus po siya isa ka grupuhan. So, inana. So, next is the LCD projector. So, utilize two sheet of polarizing materials with a liquid crystal solution between them, no? So, kani sa eskwelahan. Okay, kani ang wala sa eskwelahan, no? The smart board. So smart board is a type of display screen that has been touch sensitive para transparent panel covering the screen which is similar to touch screen. So kani siya na siya kanang monitor diha na screen diha, no? Puro rin siya blackboard ba? Pero nakagwapo ani is touch screen. So mas interactive siya sa mga students, no? Sa high school wala pa ta natagaan ani, pero sa mga elementary public school halos na yung mga inani, no, smart board. Kita man gud sa high school, so especially senior high, di naman ato ni kailangan, no? Kay mas dali naman ta makasabot. Okay? So next is the printer. So printer is a device that prints text or illustration on paper. So we have types of printer. First, pila ba ni ka types? We have 5 types of printer. First is the inkjet or bubble jet printer. Spray inks on a sheet of paper, inkjet printer produce high quality text graphics. So laser printer use the same technology as copy machine. Laser printer produce very high quality text graphics. So these are the example of printers, no? So inkjet printers, laser printers, LCD printer, line printer, and thermal printer. Thermal printer makita lang ninyo ni sa mga mall kanang resibo. So mao na example ni thermal printer. Si inkjet printer mao na kan ginagamit ano karon ng mga printers, no? Inkjet. Okay. So thermal printer is an expensive printer that works by pushing heat pins against the heat sensitive paper. So mao na nagasulat kay tungod ang iyang pins are heat, no? Tapos sensitive pag yun ang papel, so mao na mag sulat. Okay, next is the speaker. The speaker used to play sounds may be built into a system unit or connected with cables. Okay. So example of speakers, no? So muna tako kayo. Okay, any question?
None.
Wala, sir. Wala. Output device?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sige daw. Fernandez, tagaito ako example of output devices.
Speaker. Printers.
Okay, gano'ng speaker man, Vincent?
Kay siyang nag-ano, sir, naga... Halimbawa, sir, magpatugtog ka, sir. Siyang naga...
Siya nagasayaw?
Hindi, sir. Nang naga... Halimbawa, kung sa radyo pa, sir, kung sa itong imang ginasulti saya, sir, murag siya ang naga, ano, sir, murag nagapadungugod sa tanan sa yan.
Okay, no? So, mo na ang anong nalakado siya sa output devices. Kisa ito ganyan, si Alim? Ikaw po ito, Alim?
Yes, sir.
No, sige, tagayin ako example, Alim.
Printer, sir.
Printer?
Yes.
Okay, sige daw, nga nung printer man. Ngayon na-under man siya sa output devices.
Yan man ito ga print of soft copy.
Okay, no? Okay, tungod sa sulod sa computer, kung sa information igawas niya, mamaagi sa printer. Okay. So, next, we proceed to types of storage devices. When we say storage devices, sila to mga ginasave na to. Mga examples na ginasave na to. Sige daw. Any idea? Ginasave na itong files.
SD card.
Okay, SD card. No, memory card. Sa
hard drive.
Okay, hard drive.
Pwede po ba ang flash drive, sir?
Yes, flash drive. Kaya ginasave man gihapon ni mo. No?
Oh, okay.
Okay, very good. No? So, types of storage devices. First is the floppy diskette. So, floppy diskette sa karon is wala naman na. Pero for the sake lang sa information, is floppy diskette is ginagamit na siya sa unang panahon na storage devices. No? Wala pa ng flash drive, wala pa ng CD. No? Floppy disk pang gamit, mga diskette. No? Familiar ba mo ng diskette?
Pakita lang, sir.
Okay, pakita lang, no? So, next, another example is the CD or the compact disc. Kanang na CD, no? Muna, katong pagkawala sa floppy disk, CD na po nang nipuli. Hanto sa gipulihan na po siya ni DVD. And the next is the jump drive or the USB flash drive. So, muna nito ingon ni Hermosa, no? Another example na applicable sa panahon karon is the USB flash drive. Next is the hard drive and the zip drive. So types of storage devices. Number one is palibalik lang. So example is the floppy disk, no? So muna ang nawong ni floppy disk. It's a random access removable data storage medium that can be used with personal computer. Sa karon wala na slot for floppy disk, wala naman po da karon, no? So this is the example of CD, no? So CD is compact disc, also known as optical disc, no? Is a non-magnetic disc used to store digital information. So kani siya, naapon na siya ginabutangan, no? So mao nang giyatawag nato na CD-ROM. Okay. So next is the DVD. No, magulang-magulang na ni siya sa CD. No, DVD is digital versatile disc, an optical drive technology which is 4.7 gigabyte storage capacity on a single-sided one-layer disc which is enough for 133 minutes movie. No, mo nang yung na DVD. No, so kana kay tungod sa 133 minutes ang iyang capacity. Okay, next is the jump drive, or another term is the USB flash drive, no? So flash drive ang tawag ana, dili USB. No, base kada kita mag guna ana USB, no, dili. No, the right term is the flash drive. Okay. So flash drive uses flash memory and is lightweight enough to attach to the keychain. So uban ginagamit nila as keychain. Another is the hard drive, no? The hard drive is the main storage drive and usually largest data storage devices in computer. The operating system software titles and the most other files are stored in hard disk drive, no? So today ginagamit na to ning hard disk drive. Now, ang pinaka latest or new technology is the SSD drive sa karon, no? So solid state drive. So ano siya, kanang mas paspas ang pag-copy og file, pag-send og file. Another is the zip file. So pareha siya. Any question? Wala,
sir.
O sige, recap. So, we have three, ano, di ba, nag-discuss ka ron. First is the input devices, the output devices, and the storage devices. Okay? So, yes. Input devices is all devices na gina-input ni mo or ginaputang ni mo sa computer. Outside, pasulod sa computer. So, those are input devices. Example of input devices. Sa mga example sa input devices na to. Una-una is the, we have two types of input devices, di ba? The input, the keyboard entry, and the pointing devices. Pag-ingon keyboard entry, so gamit ang keyboard. Pag ingon na direct entry, example are the mouse, touch screen, ano, so inana. Okay, another is the scanner, no? So and the microphone, voice input devices, example microphone. So what are example of output devices? So output devices, when we say output devices, tanan na gikan sa sulod sa computer ipagawas, no? Tanan information sa sulod sa computer ipagawas, imo siyang hard copy. So example of output devices. Okay, so what are the example of output devices? So first is the computer display monitor, LCD projector, smart board, printer, and speaker. So inana. Under the monitor, no, daghan ta klase. We have the CRT monitor. Natagyatawag na CRT monitor, cathode ray tube. The next is the LCD, LED, or light emitting diode. Okay. So another example of output devices is the LCD projector. The next is the smart board, no, mura siyang blackboard na touch screen. And the next is the printer, no? So gikan sa sulod sa computer ipagawas printer. So we have 5 example of printer. Inkjet printer, no, mauna ito ang ginagamit, inkjet. So laser printer, LCD printer, line printer, and the thermal printer na makita ninyo sa mga malls, no, ginagamit pang print sa resibo. So example lang siya sa thermal printer. Okay, another example of output devices is the speaker. So gikan sa sulod na nakasave na music, ipagawas niya sa speaker. So example na siya sa output devices. Okay. Another is another type of storage is the storage devices, no? So storage devices example are the floppy disk, compact disk or CD, digital versatile disk or DVD, hard drive or USB drive, jump drive, and zip drive. Okay? So mauna siyang types of storage devices. Any question? Question?
Wala, sir.
Okay. So quiz. Quiz, wala naman tayong quiz po. So sige daw, be. Keyboard, input or output?
Input.
Input.
Okay, very good, Alim and Hermosa. Next. Monitor, input, output?
Output.
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 Tapos, isa to. Bata. Talaga ito yung bata.
Global ako, sir.
Ay, naminaw po. Very good.
Naminaw.
Ah, aptika sa bata eh. Okay, next. Mouse, input, output?
Output, sir. Input.
Input.
Input. Kay gikan man sa gawas, ipasulod din mo sa computer.
Input.
Oh, input siya. Diba? Ikaw biya nag-manage siya na pas gikan sa gawas, pasulod sa computer. Okay, next. Input, output?
Output.
Okay, output. Gikan sa sulod sa computer, ipagawas niya printed. So, printers is output. Okay, next. Kena. Webcam.
Input. Input.
Input, output. Unsa?
Input.
Okay, very good. Out. Input. Tama, input, diba?
Tama, input. Yeah.
Next. Floppy disk.
Output. Output.
Storage.
Wala sa input output is storage. Di ba? So very good. Ang pa ano na papalibog. Kani.
Storage.
Storage devices.
Storage. Kani.
Output.
Sure?
Detector, sir.
Ha?
Output.
Sure?
Opo.
Yes, sir. Output, sir.
Tama gani. Tama gani. Ginaro lang ako. okay. Next.
Output.
Output.
Okay. Next.
Input.
Ana. Any question sa ato ang peripherals, input, output, and ano, sa to storage. Wala na. Computer peripheral.
Wala na, sir.
So, mauna ni ang last topic ninyo sa module module 3. No, module 2 and 3 man eh, week 2 and 3. So ang module 4 ninyo, ulat lang mo sa instruction kung ano sa siya ipakuha sa school. No? So deadline sa module is on October 28. October November 28. So napa mo yung isa ka bulan na sikasugo na inyong module. Okay, so mauna ako ginaingon sa group chat na dili assurance ang inyong module. Masado na dayon mo. No? So napatay mga activities. So next week, no? Expected na ako ipagbuhat sa inyo next week, no? Na mga activities. So na ako yung mga activities kay ang ingon biya sa depend order at least sa duha ka weeks na atay upat ka output, no? So ina na duha ka sa to written and kanang practical, so wala pa tay demonstration, so pabuhat pa na ako na sa inyo ha. Any question?
None.
Okay, so
wala na sir.
Check sana to ang module ha. Wala mo yung mga pangutana sa module? Si Alim na to yung pangutana sa module eh. Balik sa ito module ba eh. So please answer lang ni ha ang what I know. Maski pretest ni, paki-answer na lang. Kani what's in? So ang pangutana ni Alin is kung saon ni siya. Kani what's in is what I know kung sa imong nabalaan prior sa imong module bago nimo na istudihan. So what I want to know, unsa imong ang gusto mabalaan sa inyong module? Unsa bagay ang title ni sa tumo module? Precaution, types of computer devices and peripherals. Okay. So unsa imong nabalaan sa peripherals? Unsa imong gusto pa mabalaan sa peripherals? So mao na siya ang KW chart. Okay, 4 peaks in 1 word. Paki-answer na lang ana. Analyze the picture, paki-sulat na lang sa answer. Okay, kaning module 1, 2 and 3 pwede pa siya sulatan sa module. Pero ang maabutay ng module 4, please don't write sa module, no? Kundi mag-provide mo another paper or study notebook niyo for your answer. Okay? So kana decoding words. What's in, no? Lesson proper ni siya. Mao na ning lesson na to, na-discuss na to ni tanan. Okay? Devices and peripheral. Kasi na-discuss na ninyo yung parts of computer. Okay, kanina siya si input devices and output devices. No? Una, example, halos parehas lang sa ito ang ano, pati picture. Okay, next is the storage devices. Okay, so what's more? Identify the risk and safety precaution related to sa OHH na topic. Okay. Next is understanding safety precaution anti-static. What's in? Okay. Identify the classification of different types of computers based on size, functionality, and show the illustration below. So, identify nimo unsa ni siya, kana si number 2, number 3, mo unsa na siya na answer. Okay. So, 10. 1.10. Identifying the types of computers. Na, naming the parts. So, based sa ito ang discussion, so, kabalo na taon sa ni mga parts sa computer. So, please, paki-answer, ani. What can I do? Then, sa mani, activity na po. Okay. Next is the assessment. Last is the additional activities. So make a poster, kani. So mao ni ako ang ipa-comply gyud, no? Make a poster drawing showing safety precaution when working in computer. Use a long size bond paper for your output. So mao ni atong rubrics, no, criteria for checking, no? So content is 5 points, correctness is 5 points, creativity 5 points, and presentation 5 points. So long size bond paper, paki-insert na lang sa inyo ang module bago mag-send o bago mag-retrieve sa module. So paki-sulat gyud sa inyong name kay masin niya nangahulog. Okay. So answer key. Resources. Any question? Okay, so okay. Ready la mo for next week ko, wala gihapon tay module, mag-discuss ko, then mag-send lang ko sa inyo ang group chat kung sa to ipang akwang activities na ipa-perform or i-announce na ko siya diri. So basta napa mo yung pila ka days para sa deadline sa modules. Mauna kong basihan sa inyong grado. Wala naman tayong exam. Siguro na tayong quiz na may tabo, pero wala na tayong periodical exam. Mga activities lang ato ang buhaton.